Now, if you try to push upwards, it's very difficult. Try and pull down, it's very difficult. But if you do that, it's very simple to do. You cannot stop that. You can stop this and this and this, but you can't stop that. All it is just that motion. So all it is just that motion. So if he's holding, it's just that. Just that. If you're trying to struggle with it, you're going to have a job. It's just a little motion like that, and then you've got it. Okay? So, that's what you've got to remember. So you can't do it. Now we should really do this good. Okay, so when we cut across, so this is a quick tom, and I want you, and then, which actually releases these two fingers. You can totally control the man. So if the guy holds you, and kick out, obviously. You can hit that, get a connection there, or you can kick inside the leg, whatever you want to do. But the most important thing is to get this hand itself, this one. Because it's very little motion. If you try and wrestle with it, you're going to have a problem. It's just, you've got to just make a small motion of that. That's all it's got to be. Don't try and struggle and do that. Just a quick motion, and it's on. See what I mean? Very small motion. Cut. And he's got to feel the pain.
Yeah.
You go where you want to go. Push. Cut.
Yes.
Right, that's not what I want you to do. I just want you to do this. Can you do that?
We can do that.